Wow. Would you allow me to simply reminisce of a time when I was thrust in the grip of a man who stood in the midst of a clan filled with clandestine plans, yeah, for their own selfish benefit, yeah. The image is something that might have you grimacing, how an innocent man was ripped and beat, they thought they finished him. But let me rewind to the very beginning. Remind you how they shared a forbidden fruit that hung off me. They were killing me softly because they were warned. But from the first bite of my fruit, the nature of sin was born. Yeah, but let me branch out. My family tree stands out. I got roots full of truth camped out. Yeah, my cousin caught fire while a voice spoke through him to a man with a staff in his hand that could turn into a serpent to simply display how amazing the power of God was working. But hold on, because I'm barely scratching the surface. I had an aunt named Whitney. She was a fig tree, was cursed because after a search, her branches were empty, simply like Ripley. Believe it or not, the same man who cursed her would be at the spot where a man named Zacchaeus, he climbed to the top of my uncle Theodore. He was a sycamore. Apparently, the Pharisees weren't too happy that this man was healing the sick and all of the aftermath. Matter of fact, after healing the cataract of a man who saw men as trees walking, he often told them to keep quiet, don't tell nobody, and don't be talking. Men with hearts that were hard would leave with them softened. His voice was so familiar. I felt his touch before. I feel stumped, and now my trunk is now a bunch of boards. I heard them call him Lord, but now they calling for a thief who about to get a pardon for all the crimes that he committed. This man is now acquitted. Where Barabbas at? I'm picked up, thrown on the master's back. Yeah, where them lashes at? What a tragic act. People yelling and spitting, telling me why these soldiers are laughing. Dag, he can barely hold me. He's moving so slowly. I guess that's why they grabbed Simon to come out the crowd to tow me. If only I understood out of all the trees why they chose me. He looks so sad and lonely. Marching up the hill of the skull. I hear weeping, but now all I hear is the dull sound of jagged nails piercing the good frame, penetrating his wrist and his feet all the way through my wood grain, the warm blood that would stain his tattered robe, soldiers casting lots for the fabric. Oh, what a battered foe this Jesus must feel like. Naked on display on top of this hill, like this is real life. Crown of thorns, bloody back nailed with real spikes. And while the sun keep beaming, bloody sweat off his brow keep gleaming. He's so heavy on me. I hope his lungs keep breathing. Sign above his head, nailed quotes of his treason. But I'm just a tree, son. His limbs lay like adultery, but I'm only a dull tree. The pine of a poor thief hanging off of the poor tree. Besides, this man echo clear. Hear the words of this poetry. Today, you'll be in paradise, and he would finish what the first Adam would blemish. Now that's what I call a wood finish.